In order for the medicines to work in the brain, you have to give a very high dose so that a small fraction could cross over the blood-brain barrier and cause the beneficial effects. This exposes the body to a very high dose of medications. In order to protect the brain from the harmful effects of toxins that are circulating in the blood, there is a natural defense mechanism that is formed by the resident cells in the brain that join together so tightly that they don't let many of these molecules in the blood to get inside the brain. Focused ultrasound is a non-invasive, very precise way to temporarily open blood-brain barrier and allow these medications to go in, and then the barrier restores itself. Ultrasound, when it shines on gas bubbles, causes those bubbles to resonate and push open the blood-brain barrier.